Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Our story today is Lindile and the Red Hen, written by Noel Tarkington. Now, look at our cover page. Our cover page, there is a boy, Lindile, and there is a tree. We can call it a bush. And there is a hen down here, a red hen. Lindile and the Red Hen. Lindile liked to whistle on his way to school. You know how to whistle. One morning, he heard a noise. It's coming from a big bush. Lindile listened and he stopped whistling. What's that noise? Lindile looked under the bush. He saw a red hen on a nest. Look at the red hen. It was on a nest. Lindile lifted the hen off her nest. There were 5 brown eggs in it. Now we will count the eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 brown eggs. A snake is going to come and find this nest and eat the egg, Lindile thought. What can I do? Lindile put the red hen back. I am going to help you, he promised. He put the hen back. In class, Lindile thought about the red hen. He forgot to open his reading book. Look, all his classmates have opened their books, but Lindile has not opened his book. Look, this one has opened the book. He has opened the book. What about Lindile? No, he's not opened the book. Lindile, are you listening? His teacher asked. After school, Lindile ran back to the big bush. The hen was not on her nest. Lindile saw pieces of eggshells in the nest. What has happened to the hen and the eggs? Maybe a snake? I don't know. Lindile scratched his head. Perhaps a snake frightened the red hen and ate her eggs, he said. Lindile ran home. Mama, this morning I found a red hen, he said. She was sitting on a nest with 5 eggs. Now the nest is empty. It is Mrs. Nkai's red hen, said Mama. It escaped from her farm. Mama tied the baby on her back. On the back. Then she took some corns from a sack. What are the corns for? Let's find out. Lindile and Mama looked for the red hen in the field. Mama threw more corns on the ground. Keep, 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 she called. They're looking for the red hen. Then they looked for the red hen in the pumpkin patch. Mama threw more corns on the ground. Keep, 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 she said, as she called out to the hen. Look at the picture, but there is something down here. There is a snake. But they did not find the red hen. Come, Lindile, it's time to go home, said Mama. Mama and Lindile stopped at the door. Listen, I heard a noise, Mama whispered. There's a stranger in our house. Lindile listened. He heard the noise. There's a stranger in the house. Lindile looked round the room. He laughed. Mama, look, it is Mrs. Nkai's red hen and 5 chicks. They are the strangers in our house. Lindile was happy to find the red hen and the chicks. And that is the end of our story. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Goodbye!